yourself with worry. Could you meet me in the courtyard?
Revelio! Revelio. 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 Alohomora. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Hello, Adelaide. I received your owl.
Thank you for coming. You see, my uncle Roland is a metal trader who's quite well known in the goblin community. He normally sends me owls every week when he's on his business travels. In his last owl, he alluded to dealings with those radical goblins, Ranrock's loyalists. It's been ages since that owl and I'm worried. What with the troll attack on Hogsmeade and the rumors that goblins may have been involved, well, I'm fearing the worst. Should I be worried about my uncle, or am I overthinking this?
I think you're right to be concerned, Adelaide. Your uncle may be in trouble.
You're much more understanding than Professor Weasley. She heard I was going to look for him and forbade me from leaving the grounds. She's convinced he can handle himself, but I can't concentrate on anything until I know he's all right. Could you try to find out for me? From what I hear, you're almost as adventurous as Uncle Roland.
Has your uncle traded with many goblins?
Yes, for ages. Even speaks gobbledygook. But he only recently mentioned Ranrock's lot. Insisting the galleons were worth the risk. He does it for me. Between robes and supplies, attending Hogwarts costs a fair sickle. And besides that, Uncle Roland has expensive taste. He's sacrificed so much for me over the years. I promised him that as soon as I finish Hogwarts, I shall be the one taking care of him.
I take it you and your uncle are close.
We are. My mother died when I was born, and I lost my father when I was 5. Uncle Roland's looked after me for as long as I can remember. He knows I get anxious when he travels, and that's why he sends me all the owls. To let me know that he's all right.
I'll try and look into it for you, Adelaide.
Thank you. He's very thorough in his record keeping. Notes all his trades in a journal, makes maps. In fact, in his last owl, he drew me a map of his next stop. He'd planned to set up camp north of here. I do hope you're able to find out where he is. Thank you again for any help you can provide.
Oh, Uncle Roland, what have you got yourself into?
Professor hope Adelaide's Uncle Roland is all right. She seems very worried. Adelaide mentioned her uncle's camp may be near Brockborough, past the river. Could this be Mr. Oakes' camp? Renog's loyalists, just ahead. Should have taken them by force. Mr. Oakes' trade journal. Adelaide said that her uncle kept notes of his trades, maps. Perhaps these landmarks will lead me to him. Mr. Oakes' trade journal.
Revelio.
I should investigate.
Revelio. Revelio. Incendio.
Velio. This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Haven't a clue why there's such a fuss over poaching. There's enough. What's this? I'll get that goblin helmet back. Hopefully by rummaging your corpse.
What do we have here?
I know I heard some very trouble there. Hello?
I may have more luck higher up in the keep. This is the spot on the map. I'd best have my wits about it. Confringo! Incendio! What will we find in here? Hello? Mr. Oakes?
Yes, I'm here. They've taken my wand. This cell has an enchanted lock. I have experience with these locks, but I need my wand if I have any chance of opening it. Look for a boiler door. I've heard them speak of it.
I need to find Mr. Oaks's wand. Where could it be?
Revelio! Something. You to learn the error of your ways. Revelio. Mr. Oaks's wand. Perhaps now he can set himself free.
Please, pass me my wand. I can't get out of this damn cell without it. It's my last hope. Please. Oh, my wand. Oh, thank Merlin. Thank you.
You did it. I found my wand and... Wait. You're a student? Oh, we must get you to safety immediately. It's dangerous.
It's all right, Mr. Oaks. I've dealt with these goblins before.
Dear Merlin, you're either very lucky or very talented. How did you find me?
I'm a friend of Adelaide's. She was worried about your business with Ranrock's loyalists.
Oh, she was right to be. I couldn't go through with the agreement, and when I told them, I ended up blindfolded and behind bars. Been locked in that infernal cell for so long, they'd forgot I was even there. I overheard things. If only I could reward you for what you've done. Blasted goblins stole every canut on me. All I can say is thank you, truly.
You mentioned you overheard things.
Sad tale, really. I think I know where Ramrock's unfortunate vendetta against wizardkind began. Although dragon breeding was outlawed by the Warlocks Convention of 1709, Ranrock stumbled upon an illegal dragon camp. He was young, found the creatures fascinating. He'd visit the camp in secret whenever he could, never making his presence known. After weeks of sly surveillance, he finally summoned the courage to speak to the wizard in charge. Ranrock wanted to join them and the creatures. The wizard happened to drop his wand. Ranrock saw an opportunity. He picked it up, went to hand it back as a means of introducing himself. The sight of a goblin with a wand sent the wizard into an instant rage. He beat Ranrock nearly to death. Ever since, Ranrock has despised wizardkind, sees us all as cruel.
Am I right that you speak gobbledygook?
Unbeknownst to Ranrock's fiends, I do. I've always had an affinity for goblin culture. Knew I wanted to be a metal trader ever since I was a lad. It wasn't easy learning the language. It's complex, and my memory's as weak as my knees these days. But after decades working with fine goblin folk, I grew fairly proficient. At least, I'd like to think so.
I'm grateful I was able to help you, Mr. Oakes. Adelaide thinks the world of you.
Oh, and I her. She's become quite savvy to my trading habits, always analysing my detailed owls. Oh, if only I hadn't resorted to trading with such fiends. A lesson I shan't soon forget. Having my wand back is like being reunited with an old friend. I must return home and inform Adelaide of my safety. Will you be all right?
I'll be fine, Mr. Oakes. You get back to Adelaide. I assure you, her worries outweigh yours.
Oh, I'm anxious to see my dear niece. And then I plan to travel far from here for my next round of trading. Thank you. May life reward you justly for your deeds. Be well, my friend.
Mr. Oakes was lucky. Ranrock's lot would never have freed him. Alohomora. On Ranrock's hands. Revelio.
and patrol. Like I ain't got nothing better to do.
What was that? Explosives!
This looks like trouble.
Wait a moment.
What happened
to you? You won't stop me. Huh?
Thank you. myself doing this sort of thing forever, though. Fancy I'll have my own operation worked out one day. People working for me.
Goodness, not a party to it. Hiding all sorts of secrets.
I deserve better than patrol duty.
You've one less follower, Ranrok. Hulking brute. Trouble's brewing, and I'm without my friends. Glad I was never locked up here.
Thank you.